Sharks for kids. Let's learn about sharks. Sharks are mysterious and interesting creatures of the sea. Humans have been studying and learning about sharks for centuries. While we don't know everything there is to know about these carnivorous and toothy animals, here are some facts that you may not be aware of about sharks. Most sharks have fantastic night vision, and they can see some colors. Sharks do not have bones, but mostly their body is made of cartilage, the stuff that's in your ears and the tip of your nose. Other animals that are mostly made of cartilage are stingrays, sawfish, and skates. Sharks' skin feels like sandpaper. Sharks have small scales on their bodies to help them move through the water very quickly. Some fossils from sharks are 455 million years old. Whale sharks are the biggest fish in the ocean. They can grow up to 12.2 meters and weigh as much as 19,000 kilograms. That's about 5 or 6 elephants. Basking sharks are the world's second largest fish, and they weigh more than 5,000 kilograms. Let's learn about sharks' teeth. Have you ever seen a picture like this and wondered about sharks' teeth? Did you know that all sharks have different teeth? Some sharks, like makos, have very pointed teeth. Great white sharks, on the other hand, have triangular-shaped teeth. Great white sharks are the largest predatory fish on Earth. They have 300 teeth. Sharks have thousands of teeth during their lifespan. Most sharks have 5 rows of teeth, and they can have as many as 3,000 teeth at once. It's a good thing sharks never run out of teeth, as they lose up to 100 a day. How strong is a shark's bite? The bull shark has a bite force of 600 kilograms of force. The great white shark has 1,000 kilograms of bite force. But sorry, sharks, you don't have the strongest bite. The strongest bite force ever measured for any animal is the saltwater crocodile at 1,700 kilograms of force. Don't worry about swimming in the sea. You are more likely to get bitten by your little brother than get a bite from a shark. They're only interested in eating fish, not people. Do you think sharks sleep? Research has shown that some sharks can sleep, but they usually sleep with their eyes open while they do. How fast can sharks swim? Sharks can speed up to 50 kilometers an hour. Do you think sharks have ears? Can you see ears on this shark? Believe it or not, sharks do have ears, although you can't see them. Their ears are inside their heads. When a shark jumps out of the water, it's known as a breach. Here are some fun facts about different types of sharks. This is a hammerhead. Hammerheads have 360-degree vision. That means they can see all around them. Humans only can see what is in front of them. Hammerheads can see forwards, backwards, left, and right. This is a bamboo shark. Bamboo sharks are small sharks. These little sharks don't swim. They use 4 different fins to walk across the ocean floor. This is a megamouth shark. They have large mouths that are as big as a bathtub. Even though they have large mouths, These sharks are gentle giants. They only eat small plankton. If you like to learn about animals, please subscribe to Kiddopedia for more animal videos.